Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Taurus, it's sign. This is August mid-month reading. This is general. May or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Taurus. Guys, this is general. If it is not resonate, don't force to reading. Under the deck, two of pentacles, eight of cups, eight of wands and the strength. I think lots of communication is coming. You are working on your inner strength, Taurus. For some, you are in some dilemma. Maybe you want to walk away or to stay. The type of juggling you are in right now, because you want to walk away but you can't. You are juggling right now. But there is a lots of communication is coming in your way. So I want clarification cards here for six of wands, ace of swords. Knight of cups, knight of wands, hangman. Okay. So recent past, six of wands, ace of swords and two of swords, six of wands clarification justice and ace of swords clarification two of cups. There was love between you and your person and that was mutual, but there is no balance. Yeah, there is no balance. One person is always juggling. You want success in this connection, but it was not happened. You want balance and there is no clarity at all. That's why you are juggling. You don't know which decision you have to make regarding this relationship, Taurus. Then present, knight of cups, knight of wands and the hanged man. So this person is always in and out of your life. There is no stability, but you want happy family with this person, but it is not happening. So you are feeling stuck. But for someone, a brand new person is coming. For some it could be a past person, for some it could be a new person, but you decided to move on. Right now you want to focus on yourself, because nine of pentacles, you want to be independent. You don't want to be dependent on anyone, either emotionally or financially. Then future, ace of pentacles, judgment and eight of pentacles. It's all about you, Taurus. You are focusing on new opportunities and you are focusing on your abundance. You want to create more money and you are working hard to create financial abundance and financial freedom. And you will make some major decision regarding your life or regarding this relationship in the month of August. For some, maybe one person in this relationship going through some legal issues. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Lord of Earth Energy, then Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, especially Libra, then Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your person's current feelings and their intentions. Knight of Cups, Four of Pentacles, King of Wands and Five of Cups. Definitely they are missing you right now if you are in separation. But they are on their power at the same time. I think your person know how to control their emotions, how to hide their emotions. That's why what they are doing now. But they really have very romantic feelings for you. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. Taurus. And their intentions. So I want clarification card for King of Swords, Yeah, five of wands. And queen of pentacles for the moon. Under the deck, the hofend, three of pentacles and ace of swords and chariot. Definitely they want to make a move towards you, but they're in slow moving energy and there is communication with clarity is coming. And your person really want reconciliation if you're in separation. If not, they want to take this relationship to next level. Yeah, everything is about marriage and commitment they're thinking about. So the current feelings, four of cups, queen of pentacles and two of cups. And queen of pentacles clarifying the moon. Clarifying card, the moon. So definitely they're missing you. And they're thinking about that you are focusing on your career. That's true, because you are focusing on your career. But there are a lot of issues between you and your person. Maybe arguments, fightings or trust issues. But at the same time, there is love also, because two of cups is a mutual love. Then intentions, the lovers, king of swords and ace of swords. King of swords clarifying card, five of wands. There is love, but at the same time, a lot of drama is going. So right now, your person is fed up with this drama. They're thinking through their logical mind, but they want passionate new beginnings. They're still very attracted to you. Yeah. But right now, they're very cold to you. But they want passionate new beginnings, but they're not. They're not showing their emotions. They know how to control their emotions. But they want a passionate new beginnings. Definitely they're missing you. Because see, they're thinking about commitment. They really want to work on this relationship. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. And the person involved in this connection could be especially Pisces or Gemini. So definitely your person is very, very heartbroken. If they walked away from this connection in past, definitely they are heartbroken. If they walked away still, they are doing that for their family or for other reason, but they are very, very heartbroken without you. Yeah, definitely. If they walked away from this connection or from you, they have no other way. They have to do this. That's why they are doing, but they are very, very heartbroken. Taurus. That's why they are they are not talking to you. They are not showing their emotions to you. You are taking rest, you are healing right now, and there will be a communication between you and your person. Some random message, and lots of you, there is an age difference between you and your person. Yeah, right now you are feeling stuck. That's why you are healing. And you are feeling alone, definitely. So let's see mutual energies. You're both thinking about each other. You're both dreaming about each other a lot. Yeah, for some maybe you're both in some confusion and you're both thinking about each other a lot. And there will be some communication. So let's see some messages from your person and with the channel. For some, even though they walked away, they're thinking about you. Still they're thinking about you. Twin flames, lots of you are in twin flame journey. Decision time. I will never forget you, options. So the messages are options, twin flames, decision time, and I will never forget you. So let's see some messages from more oracle deck for you. Believe in the impossible, blue moon. So if you are not believing anything in your life right now, if you want to achieve, so this is the message for you. Believe in the impossible, because everything is possible. So if whatever you want to achieve, anything in your life, first you have to believe. Then you are very close to achieving your goal. So if you are doing a consistent hard work, this is the message for you. You are very close to achieving your goal very soon. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.